I'm back again in Roboquest because I didn't know what else to do right now. I was actually going to play a different game, but its servers are down for maintenance for the next 3 hours. And it's a bit late, and oh, look at this. What is she doing? She's on her PDA looking at the canyon loading screen. Okay. But yeah, so I just thought I would load back into this and have a... Oh, it looks like a rainbow. Well, that's pretty. But, okay, so we're going to go back in, and I think what I'll try to do for this is I want to try to get that last crystal if we can. That way I have all the crystals done and out of the way. The only problem is I don't know how to get there. I mean, it says through the aqua station is how you get there, but I still, if I remember correctly, I'm pretty sure it was through the fields that I went through the portal, but... I don't know, I guess I'll just give it a try. I guess we're going through the quarry again. Okay, well, let's... Oh, wait, hold on. Is there any upgrades that I can afford? We have 70. Weapons have more chance for an alt fire. I'll take this one. And I'll take that one then. And I guess I'll get these two. There we go. So we have every upgrade except the finale one, which needs 99. And then we are done with all of the upgrades. Alright, here we go. Wait, who am I playing? Yeah, I'm playing as Commando. Rocket cooldown, fire rate, explosion radius. I'm gonna go for fire rate for right now. Okay, complete. I guess we're finally using the starting weapon. This ought to be interesting. And apparently this can be used too. That is so stupid. That is a weapon that you cannot tell me. You cannot convince me that that is actually something I'm gonna need to do to fully complete it. Shit, is there something behind me? And I don't think you find this pistol, and at least I don't remember ever seeing it pop up in chests again. I think you just get it at the start and that's it. But I could be wrong. Meaning how are you gonna get a better version of it? Ow. Oh, there's a grenade. And wasn't there? Yeah, there's another one over here. Okay, now we got two things. Oh god, this grenade is not... It's not speaking to me. This seems so wonk to me, but... if I have to try it, then I guess I have to try it. Okay, here's some other Dragoon Mortar. You know what? I'm sticking with this until we can finish it. That's the rule. That way I don't have to worry about it down the road. This might be stupid. I don't necessarily know if we're going to be getting the other crystal with this, but... Oh, shit. I wish I could go back to using rifles, though, man. Seriously. Oh, the junk beam. That's pretty good, too. I'm gonna take self-control, that sounds pretty nice. That's one that I could do as well. Do I wanna leave this behind? I don't know, the quarry might have stuff that I need to dig up. Oh, fuck it. Fuck it. If I fail, we'll go again. Oh shit. It's quite the thing to toss me into there. Oh, okay. We are making some surprising progress. I wonder if this thing doesn't require like 200 kills. As you can see, I'm already over halfway done with it. And we were way lower when I was starting off. Quarry, Wonka Bar. I lost. I tried and I lost. Oh, there's the blunderbuss, which is almost done as well. Shit. Ow, what? Something hurt me through that. This is ridiculous. Oh, wait, it says there's a thing back here. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? It's back in the start. God damn it. Well, shit. Guess we missed that. No. I heard that suiciding beeping thing. Get rid of that thing right now. We don't want to stand too close to that. Okay, we leveled up. The enemies are obviously a bit tanky because my weapon is, well, the starting pistol. I'm just trying to get it done with. Reduce amount of fury points consumed by taking damage by 6. I guess I'm just going to do that right now. I don't know. I'll just get some stuff. This is one of those classic fluff runs. And I doubt this one is going to be successful. Shit. That thing has a weak spot. I don't know, maybe when it opens up. Win. I'm surprised I didn't get hit there because I had gotten caught on something. Something's being a little prick over here. That guy. Guess who's being... Oh, yes. Just jump after I fire my rocket at you. Please do that. Okay, he's dead. Come on, pistol is almost done. Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, we did it. Oh my god, we're done with the fox gun. And I guess now we're using the flare gun. So projectiles are explosive. Projectiles mark enemies, increasing the damage they take. Plus 20% auto critical chance. Okay, so it's a... I don't know, it's a lob. It's a lobber. I don't know, man. Feeling kind of weak. When I have a slow firing explosive weapon and it just kind of tickles the enemy, I don't usually like that, but it's all we've got right now, so it's what we're using. Now, I don't remember, was there anything in here that I can utilize? Yes, okay. Let's see. Mini missiles, chromatic powder. I'm just picking stuff based on fury points now. Okay, well, I don't know where, what? I don't know where the other thing, it says I have 3 out of 5 in this area of the data logs. I see only one more. Unless it's past this place, actually, I guess. Okay, I don't know how in the hell I'm going to finish this with a success. Oh my god, there's one of the big guys here? How in the fuck am I gonna do this, dude? Somehow, I'm still alive. I guess every single one I take down, that's one less that's gonna be shooting at me. Until maybe we can just deal with the big guy. No, I'm gonna get rid of that guy right now. No burn. I kind of fucked myself up there going back to that. Oh my god, okay, we got the big guy. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Now what is this? Quasar SMG. That might be just better than what I've got right now. Taking it. Oh, that is so much better. Holy shit. Now we're coming up to the boss, and oh, the other thing is in here. What? Has it been there the whole time, dude? Are you telling me every time I come in here, I just don't see the... You gotta be kidding me if that's really the case. For once, I managed to take a nap. I got disturbed after merely 10 minutes by a beeping sound. At first, I tried to turn a deaf ear. But the sound became louder and louder. I opened one eye only to get slapped in the face by Billy Boom. I guess I've never been lucky anyway. Oh wow, they don't let the music hit its crescendo. Not until you start the actual fight. Alright. Here we go, I guess. Diggy ass. Whoa, dude. Oh my god, almost took damage there. What you can jump with the hover bus in the loading screen. Really? Damn. Increase maximum fury point by 2 points. Increase the amount of fury points generated by self-control by 1. I'll take this then. There's that vulture rifle again. Okay, I'm getting rid of this then, I think. Actually, you know what? No. I don't know though. Is that going to be good? Fire rate goes down, but the damage goes up. Ugh. Now, I think this might be good. You know what? Can I re-roll? Projectiles bounce, projectiles pierce. I'm re-rolling again. Fire rate, impact, and auto critical chance. And I guess I'll do that then. Okay. Yeah, we got the power output here. Okay, this feels good. I like this gun. I also like that I can just pick up a gun and start using it this late into the run. It's not like we've been here for a long time, but I can pick it up, you know, into the run, and I feel like it's able to pick up the pace that's being left, or the pick up the slack, I mean, that's being left behind from forcing myself to use weaker guns. Or specifically that one weaker gun I was using. I wanted to actually fire my rocket, but I pressed the wrong thing. I'm probably just gonna play this until that game is done with its update. I'm just gonna come through here, thank you very much. Oh shit, I shot at a dead thing. Hell, is this War Thunder? God, no, please. Wait, was I just wall running? No, I don't think so. Oh fuck, dude. Oh, that's an elite there. Just get rid of that guy quick. Clear this guy. Get hit by one of his mines, because I'm an idiot. That guy, I'm trying to just get some heals here. Which Child's Play, I forgot again. That's the second time I've forgotten that there's a laser grid there. Oh, there's the Blunderbuss. He's cryo. Hello, what is happening here? Is that him doing that? Okay, I've gotten rid of everything except this little bitch. Man, this gun feels good. Oh, is that the saw thing? Okay, it says that the last one is over there. Then I don't think I need the shovel anymore. So I'm taking this just so I can finish it. Let's see. Increase movement and reload. Taking down an enemy with critical damage triggers an explosion. I'm gonna do that. That sounds like that could be pretty useful. Oh, and I don't know how to get to... Hold on, I need to be paying attention on how to get to the one thing. Is there a portal here? No. If there is, I don't see it. And if we end up not being able to go there, then oh well, I guess. Oh, what? We just came into this place from... Take the lemon. What is the way? Okay, I guess we get to decide. Can we go back this way now? No. Okay, this is the way with the last data log. Okay, I really like this gun. Anything that's kind of precision and has a high damage output, that makes me wet. Okay, wherever this is, what? Hold on a minute. There's gotta be like a little tunnel or something here, right? No? I refuse to believe. What? How the fuck? Is it way up there? Can I even get up that high? No, I cannot, so... And I don't see, like, a secret entrance here. Alright, consider me properly confused. Can I break this open? No. Okay. I don't know. Unless, wait. No, there's not a path here either. Alright, hold on. Can you not aim? Ow! Ow! You little shit. Try me, bitch. Don't try me because I'm reloading. Okay. Just wait a minute. Let me see. Can I... Is there anything I can do here? No, because I hit my head on the ceiling again. Alright, then I don't know. Truly do not know. That one remains a mystery, I guess. It's like I don't see a little pathway under here at all that I can slide into. Crawl through. It's just over there. Whatever that is, and however you're supposed to get there. Maybe it's something actually back in the other area that I already came through, and I just happened to walk past it. Oh, this looks like a flipped version of that one room that I like to fight in. that thing can actually hit me up here, so I'm going to take that down first. No. Okay. Is this another one that we have to do? Actually, wait a minute. Where am I? Is that that's the piss door, isn't it? For the piss crystal. The pistol. Isn't it? Or am I? What is going on here? This is. What? Fusion core. I don't want to do this again. I have no reason to go through this again. What? Why am I here again? How did I end up here? Am I gonna have to look it up to see how I'm actually supposed to get through the right place? Well, consider me very confused, but here we are, so I guess I might as well do my best. Talk about getting stuck in a really shitty place here. Fuck. Okay, I killed all three of them with that. Fire rate's really good, though. I don't know why I'm back in the piss place. I wanted to go for the other crystal, damn it. How the fuck am I here? How do I get to it? I'm gonna have to look it up then, I guess. Because I don't know what the rules are for getting the portal to show up, or where exactly to find the portal. Because I'm pretty sure I found it in the fields, but I could be wrong. Even though the map says you get there from here. Or should I say the previous place, the Aqua Station or whatever it was called. Oh no. Okay. A bit off more than I can chew. Yes, let's do a couple head bonks. This way. Just fall back to safety. Oh, I took some damage. That's okay, though. Oh my god, are we done? No, it's just a halfway point. Haha, skip you, bitch. Alright, there it is. Razor launcher done. Well, top quality is active in Korea. Well, actually, I'm gonna do this. And there's vulture rifle done. Okay, well that sucks, because I really like this gun actually. That up. I twitched right when I pressed it. Okay, what is going on here? I got rid of one of those things. There's too much shit going on, and then I get an achievement for killing 10,000 enemies. Holy fuck. I think I might be fucking myself over here. Oh my god! That was near death. Do I get rid of my really good weapon? Actually, I'll get rid of this for the... Yeah. This could be good on an explosive build, though. Holy crap. Actually, wait. This isn't the torpedo rifle, is it? It is, but it's different than the other one I had. Projectiles are homing, are they though? Yeah, barely. Ow, I took that right to the face. Ow, I touched the shit. I don't remember who the boss is here. All right, Duke Nuker. I remember. First time doing it with this character, though. I don't have the damage output of my other character, though. Ow! Oh my god, okay, get stunned by him and get fucked. Okay, now that his head is opened. Oh shit! Some serious damage down here. No, not again! Ow, you fucking prick, dude. Get out of here. Got him. Okay, we took way too much damage. Yeah, and there's the crystal I already have. So you screwed me. How the hell... What? What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? Now we're back in Haven City. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. Pulsar rifle. Just taking shit, whatever. This weapon is so much better. I gotta stick with this. Get out of here, you little shit. Oh shit, somebody finally dropped one of their frickin' cards. It's been ages. Jetfly. Not gonna worry about over there right now, because I know I can't do anything with that place. Not until I get the other crystal, presumably. Oh my god, don't get stuck on the streetlight. Oh, there's that SMG again. I like this gun way too much. No more. Got hit by that. That is some stupid shit. I think some of the hit detection in this is a bit dumb. Only on certain attacks, not in general. In general, it feels really good, really fair, but those teleporting guys and that attack there, I mean, I saw it appear on the ground, so I started bouncing the opposite direction in midair, and I still get hit by it. It just feels a little bit funky to me. Okay, what do we have now? Taking damage generates 3 points and increases your damage output. I guess I'll take that for right now. Mr. Big Cheese is gonna leave. Oh god, I've walked right in. My ass has, like, got the enemies up it. Whoa, what the hell is this shit following? Good lord. Oh my god, calm your tits, dude. Holy shit, okay. That key. I wonder where that, because there's nothing, nowhere on the world map that says, like, oh hey, this is a, there's a new undiscovered location. So I'm curious to see what those do, unless they just skip, maybe, this whole interaction. Then again, I don't know, why would you want to skip the fighting? I guess if you're doing a speed run, you'd want to skip a bunch of the tedious stuff. Imply that this is tedious, but just that this is taking up time when you might want to not be taking up time. Alright, there's a bitch out there. Got him. Radiate damage and apply high impact to enemies dealing damage to you. Guess I'll just take it, whatever. Where am I supposed to go now? Wait, is... Oh, shit. Wait a minute, is that door I keep... That... What? That door... That door that's locked with, like, the city symbol, that's where I go. That... It's just locked because... It's just locked because I haven't done my objective yet. But that's where I actually need to go? It is! Oh, okay, well, never mind then. That's not still a new area, that's just a... I guess it's a city symbol because... You have to do the Haven City objective? I don't know. Oh shit, is that my first legendary? Why did it have to be a bow? I would actually get it if it fires explosive arrow. I'm actually really, really close to finishing this weapon as well. I think I'll be able to do it in the next area, because it's just more combat. Another one I wish I could try right now. What? See the bastard over there. Get rid of that thing. Okay, I keep jumping all over the damn place here. There it is, torpedo rifle. Done. I don't know, I'm just using this. Whoa, new. This is new. This is new. Okay. Explosive grenade is what this is. Does it explode on its own? Okay, I don't have to shoot it. I just do. This weapon's pretty fun too. Happy I can keep saying that for most all the weapons I've used so far, just as long as the stats are good and I don't get a bad damage roll or something. What was that sound? Did you hear that? It's like, oh yeah. Oh right, Jim. I'm not actually sure which gun does more damage, but he can shoot through those. Okay, I almost freaking died to that. Holy crap. Now we're back here without the crystal that I wanted. If I'm making it through this. I missed. I already missed. Somehow. Some frickin' how I am doing this. Ugh. Wow. Okay. Reload, please. I don't know which one hacked me, or unless it was the one I killed, actually. Alright, I am attempting a controlled descent. All these extra mobility things, though, are helping a lot. I think the reason I died so easily in my last attempt was because the weapon in particular that I was using slows you down a lot when you're trying to wind it up, so even though the damage output was really good, was not... Okay, where the hell is this bastard? Is that you? It's him. Ugh, okay, well, you know what that means. My hand's getting a little cramped, but... Oh, I see. The less health isn't its total pool. It just drops some of its health right off the bat. I think this is just still the better gun to use here. Ow. Well, she's actually going to get charged. Ow. Okay, not good, because I have like no HP left. Do not give you a health refill here for this. Oh, actually they do. What? I did get a health refill, okay. I don't remember that attack. Okay, this is the one that it goes fucking ham with, so... Ow. She still got me with it, but that's okay. I think we've got this. Oh. Thank you, Vulture Rifle, you're badass. Finish the game as Commando. Ooh, look at me, I beat the game again. Okay, let me see what the deal is with the green crystal quick. Okay, so it looks like the non-portal way to get there is that data log that I couldn't figure out how to get to. It was just as I assumed. It's actually before the door you go through on the Aqua Station or whatever it's called. And it is located via a secret path through there. So I would just have to do another run of the game. But I have to decide if I want to try to play with a different character or not. We've done three of them now, and I'm not really certain about this character, but... Perhaps we could try Engineer. I don't know, we'll see. I think I can probably try one more run.